So today is my mom's wedding day. She's getting married and we are getting our hair done.
This place is so cute.
We just got our hair done. So step one of wedding prep is done. Hide and pour wedding, let's go.
Hello everyone, so it's actually a week after my mom's wedding and I'm editing this video now. Sorry that this video is late. Yesterday my school just told me that we all have to move out within the next 2 days. So it's been a little hectic, but I basically stopped filming at this point up until the reception of the wedding because I did my mom's makeup and we were just like on a really tight time crunch, but I feel like I'll do a little story time so you guys can kind of see what happened because it was eventful. So we get back to the hotel where the wedding is. I'm doing my mom's makeup, all going good. At this point, it's been like 4 hours since I've last eaten and I need to eat and I just was like, I'll be fine. It's whatever. Anyway, we're rushed to get ready. We're all ready. I go downstairs. We're like preparing. The ceremony is happening. We're like walking down the aisle, doing all the things. I'm standing there holding the flowers. The ceremony is starting and I start to feel a little lightheaded and I'm like, oh, good. So I'm sitting there and I'm like, I don't know. I mean, I'm standing there and I'm like, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to like continue to stand. And then I just am like wiggling my knees and like my toes and trying to like stay alive. And there's some photos where you can see where like my face is kind of losing it and I'm kind of like, you know. And then I pass out, I faint during my mom's wedding ceremony. They're like exchanging rings. And I just go, whoop. But I like felt it. Like I was like, oh my gosh, I'm not gonna be able to like stay up any longer. So I like started moving towards a chair. My Aunt Catherine was like on it. She was like, she just kind of grabbed me and like moved me to a chair. I don't know. She's just amazing. Anyway. And I like go to like lay down in the chair and I just passed out. Like just fully like, whoop, I was out. And there's a photo of my mom looking over my body. You can't see me, but like, you know, I'll include that. It's really fun. And then there's like my stepbrothers in the background. They're like, what's happening? Anyway, I was fine. I just hadn't eaten and I got super lightheaded and my body just gave out. But I ate after that. They brought me some emergency french fries. We continued the ceremony. We finished. It was all good. We took some photos. Our family is so cute. I'll include some. And then it was reception time, which is where we are right now.
Two amazing people joined together. It's really an amazing, special thing to witness. So I'm gonna keep this short and sweet. Mom, I'm so grateful and lucky to have somebody as beautiful, as caring, as classy, and smart as you. I cannot express how happy I am for you today. I could tell right away that Ted was the right one for you. The way your smile always found a way to come out, regardless of what you guys were doing together, as long as he was there. I know you both bring out the best of each other, and I'm so excited to have our family expand with such amazing people. To Ted and Elizabeth.
Somehow try to top that. I really don't know what to say. I've known Dad my whole life, and he's always been there for me. And nothing in this world that we would ever do could repay him for what he's done for us. So he's just sacrificed everything in lieu of us, and it's always been wonderful. He's the biggest driving force in my life, and I've been lucky enough that he's brought this wonderful woman into our lives now, and they're just so meant for each other. I've never seen Ted ever this happy. I mean, how could he not? And I'll never forget the first time meeting Elizabeth.
That's so good.
But just thank you guys for being here and supporting them, and it means a lot to everybody. So, and cheers to the Newlywed Couple.
Cheers.